most distinguished young lady.
If I may step back on it, tell me when I first met her. She called me on the phone and I didn't know her. I'd never heard of her before. That was in 2012. And she said, Cynthia, I was told I need to talk to you. I'm going to be helping Barack Obama and blah, blah, blah. And I said, wait, before I'm aware of her. Birmingham. And I said, you have a lot of nerve. Come on, black women, you know how we are. She's coming from Birmingham to Georgia to teach us how to support Obama. And I said, wait a minute, baby, I don't have time to talk to you. I'm kind of insulted. Well, if you ever talk to anybody on the phone and you heard the sweetness in their voice, of a smile in their face, mm-hmm. of a love in their heart.
Okay.
It was unusual that I felt this right away after chewing her out. She said, please, I don't know anybody yet. And once you get to know me, you see I'm a fighter. I'm a winner. She went on and on. So, you know, my heart began to melt. And I said, okay, come on with my house. Well, most of you do know me. I do a lot of political stuff. I talk to a lot of people. They always come to my house. Some leave happy, some leave mad, some want to come back in. But anyway, she came, and when she walked in the door, you know, she's a beautiful young lady. I looked at her, and I couldn't believe it. And after we began to talk, you know, I fell in love with her. And mostly when I think about it, I'm old enough to be probably a grandmother. I have grandchildren. I have daughters, a daughter. And I looked at her with a totally different look. And I said to her parents and to her friends and to her family, you have molded a beautiful young lady. One that a grandmother would look at and say, I would love her to be my daughter. I would claim her as one of my children. And from that day on, we became very, very close. I bless her out, I chew her out, I love her. And I tell her when I think she's right and when I think she's wrong. But I'll make this brief and I'll say this. I'll never forget Billy Aaron and Carolyn Young and another lady, all of us wanted to go to the Democratic Convention. It was this young lady who made it possible for us. And once we got there, it was, you know how the Democratic Convention would be. In it, they were huge crowds. And Billy said to me, Henrietta, girl, how are we going to get around? We don't know. And I said, I don't either. Oh, what are we going to do? So Meredith was on the phone with me every minute telling me, this is your Uber, this is where you get off. We told us to stop at 184, we got to 184, with so many people, but that was Meredith, right there to take us. She took us to our seats, we had great seats, and we never ever forgot it. She's that kind of a person you can depend on. And when put,